Lane's constants are given by lambda and g, where lambda is equal to e mu by 1 plus mu into 1 minus 2 mu, and g is equal to shear modulus, which is e by 2 into 1 plus mu. For a Poisson solid, Lame's constants are equal, that is lambda equal to g, that implies e mu by 1 plus mu into 1 minus 2 mu is equal to e by 2 into 1 plus mu. 1 plus mu, 1 plus mu gets cancelled, e gets cancelled, which will be equal to 2 mu is equal to 1 minus 2 mu. 4 mu is equal to 1, from which mu will be equal to 0.25. We need to find relation between E and lambda. We know lambda is equal to E mu by 1 plus mu into 1 minus 2 mu, and mu is obtained as 0.25. So E into 0.25 by 1 plus 0.25 into 1 minus 2 into 0.25, which is equal to lambda, is equal to E into 2 by 5. So E will be equal to 5 by 2 lambda, that is 2.5 lambda. Option A.